Recently, I heard my son Shane's friend whisper a success tip to him so that he could get what he wants. At the time, I was reprimanding Shane for not doing his chores like I'd asked him to do and that he'd agreed to do. Through our discussion, I asked him if he really wanted to have a sleepover that night with his friend. If he couldn't do the things he agreed to, then maybe he shouldn't go. He proceeded to tell me that it was a lot of work and that he'd been so busy with hockey and that he just didn't have the time. That's when his friend, who was sitting next to him, noticed the conversation was really taking a turn for the worse. He whispered, loud enough for me to hear, "Shane, just do what you need to do and apologize. Then tell your mom how beautiful she is and how much you love her. It always works with my mom." Well, Shane ended up doing his chores, apologizing for not doing them when he was supposed to, and apologizing for arguing with me. Then he did what I knew was coming. He said, "Mom, you look beautiful today. You know I love you." Do you think it worked? Hook, line, and sinker, and I knew it was coming. He ended up getting what he wanted, and maybe I got what I wanted too. Every son thinks his mom is beautiful, but how many say it, contrived or not? Moral of the story, it never hurts to compliment someone, even if it's manufactured. How often do you tell the people in your life and your clients how much you appreciate them? Trust me, it goes a long way, especially if you think, just for a moment, that it could be true.